Props to a seeing eye dog from an ungrateful owner. Forward's the only way to go. Change is the only way to grow. To reach out past myself, I have to ask myself when I'm so happy, why it seems to be when I'm in control of placing the whole into situations I hate, and to escape, I think I am the mage. I make the change. I can arrange all the words upon this page. This fucking hungry need for holding power, drawing order, drawing borders, life's makes life shorter, and you write your name on what is yours, and you collect all the tabs and write all the scores, and you know the trick to all the doors, and still, with all your skill, you learn of bodies more than throw out pain outside your will. You comb your hair and pop a pill and talk through all the ways. You'd start a craze to set the stage to end the rage, to bring the new age, to banish from this planet words that hurt it, thoughts that damn it, lies that ran it to this crazy, tortured, concrete state where despair hides early in love. It's late, and I mask my fear and control my weight and hold tight to the leash dog called fate, and you think I can hear and swear I can relate, cause you see my eyes open and I walk the line straight, but I'm lost in the scene of an endless debate. I'm so confused, it's like I'm bruised, I don't know how to be amused or summon up the will to choose. I feel like such a burning fuse about to blow, fizzle up. Who can hear me if I shout? Who has the will to draw me out of this small shell that forms my hell, whose cracks within shoot spikes without, whose tragic hands toss me about to new coliseums to showcase my acting? I didn't know living could be so distracting. My head changed to circles of feet, endless action. My body's revolted, my soul is in traction. And the only solution, the one you don't know, it involves getting hurt. Demands letting go. And I'll have to rip things I don't know how to sew. I'll have to admit there's no way to know which parts of me will die and which ones will grow. But I know that it's true because I see that I'm blind. And hard lenses can't reach eyes. Mind. And it's not me who's leading, but dragging behind, and this chain that I'm clutching will only unwind from my neck if I stop going places to find prescriptions, band-aids, anti-itch creams, and Rolaids, afflictions, and homemade addictions, and soulmates. I fucking can't seek better answers because none has been told. You just miss the rainbow if you look for the gold. So I'll keep on asking questions. And keep on getting old. And the next time a real good one steps onto my road, just pray for the patience to let it unfold.
Applause for Phlaurel. Next up on our stage, welcome the amazing Amiela.
Yeah. Oh.